My main research interest is finding new species of fishes on deep coral reefs, so I need to go diving deep in very remote places in the Pacific. When a scuba diver exhales bubbles, only a tiny fraction is the CO2 that the diver needs to get rid of. So it's very wasteful. Deeper a diver goes, the more gas a diver wastes. At 300 feet, every breath a diver takes is like taking 10 breaths at the surface. So that's the problem. This is a closed circuit rebreather. They're way more efficient. The way rebreathers solve that problem is that they capture the exhaled breath. So the first thing that happens is as the gas passes through this canister, there's a chemical in it that removes the carbon dioxide entirely from the system. When it comes around through this breathing loop, it's been cleaned. The carbon dioxide's been removed and the oxygen's been replaced. This will only give me an hour in shallow water. It'll only give me about 10 minutes in deep water. This gives me the same amount of time no matter how deep I go. But also, because you're not making bubbles, you're not making a lot of noise. And because you're not making a lot of noise, you're not scaring fish away. So with a rebreather, you can quite often get much closer to undersea animals, see their more natural behaviors. So having a rebreather has more benefits than just more efficient gas use. It also allows us to very quietly approach marine life.